Hey. Hey, Sarah. I love you too, sweetie. How are you? Sorry, let me get untangled here. Sorry about that. Hey, Amy. Hello, Evelyn. Yeah, apparently people have been up in the middle of the night doing shit, doing the most out here being ridiculous. Yeah. Hey, Norma. Hey, Bex. Leanne. I know, right? Not today, Satan. It's Sunday, for God's sake. We're supposed to be resting today. Hey, P-Day. Love you, sweetie. Hey, thank you, next. Love you, honey. Hey, Kenile. Hello, Susie. How are you? I'll just let everybody get in here. I'm not planning on staying live for a long time. I've got some stuff I have to do today. And frankly, I'm tired. It's early. Yes, I got all kinds of messages, so I might as well go live and talk about it since Wendy V decided to post it. It makes me sad because, well, I'll talk about it in a minute, but I wish she wouldn't post something like that. Thank you, Sally. I love you, darling. Thank you. I appreciate it. Thank you, Allie. Thank you, sweetheart. Hey, Trisha. Hi, sweetheart. It is early. It is. Hey, Susan. Yay. Romad, how are you? So, as some of you guys know, Irish Marie and I used to be friends years ago when I first came to the drama community. The only reason she wanted to be my friend is, because we like to gossip about Trisha together. And so, and we did. Hey, Brantley. Yeah, it is super private. Hey, Jess Paula, how are you? Are you okay? I hope you're doing all right. Good to see you. Hey, Hartley. Hey, Hope. Cameron, how are you? Doodle. Hello. But she would, we would have fights and she would, get real hysterical. And anyone who's had a fight with her knows what she's like when she's mad. She gets ridiculous and delusional and all kinds of things. So eventually the friendship broke up, and that's fine. But I shared with her, hey, Vintage. Hi, Sandy. I shared with her some stories about, my life and particularly about this relationship that I had. And although, hey, I am Rachella, the story that she tells is nothing even close to the story that I know. So I don't know who she's mixing me up with or whatever. So I mean, I don't know. I don't even know. Hold on just a second. Okay, hold on. I'm getting Tracy in here because Tracy knows the story and I need her. Okay, hold on. I'm live. Can you come in and say that, please? Hopefully she will be able to come in because Irish even said, Tracy knows the story and she does. And Tracy will tell you right here that what she told is ridiculous, not even true. I didn't, he doesn't have six kids. I didn't break up two homes. This image that she paints of, him sitting up in front of the church preaching while I sat my family at his feet is made up in her head. That's never happened ever once. She like paints me like a fucking animal. Like, what is she? That's, I know that never happened. That never happened. It would not have ever happened. He was never the pastor of our church. Like, she's made that up. I was never a Sunday school teacher. That didn't happen either. She just makes shit up. It sucks, man. It sucks because this person was extremely abusive to me. Many of you guys know already. I've already talked about this. Many of you know that he was extremely abusive to me. And I don't know why she can't move the fuck on. I don't know why. Corey, of course, wants to believe it. Bombshell wants to believe it. Wendy V put there. There's Tracy. It's on Wendy V's channel, Tracy. Hey, Beck. Hey, Bay Beauty. That's okay, honey. Thanks. Anyway, he doesn't have anything to do with YouTube. This was like 15 years ago. I'm a totally different person now than I was then anyway, as most people are when 15 years of your life passes. I ended my relationship with him, not the other way around. Like I said, he doesn't have six kids. He never has had six kids. None of us do. She took like bits and pieces of a story that I shared with her, and she added on like 1,000 extra details that didn't ever happen. She's delusional. Thank you, Tracy. There's Tracy right there. Tracy's one of the people that Irish said in her video that knows the story. There she's here right now telling you that it's a total lie. Thank you, Beck. I appreciate that. Yeah, Mello, when I saw it, I haven't listened to it yet because I've been preoccupied with this shit, but I will. None of us care. I don't think you need to explain to people who choose to consider any of that. Yeah, no, I don't. And I don't. I'm not going to sit up here and tell that whole story because, like I said, it's taken a lot of years to get past the abuse, and I don't have any desire to relive it. I see the hyenas are in full force. You know, Brian St. John, The Truth. Who else? I don't even remember. The Corey, all the rest of the hyenas. They're in full force over in Wendy V's licking it up. Yeah, Irish Fury, you're a whole joke and a half. Go believe her. Go right ahead. Go tell her your business too. I'm sure she'll be thrilled to spread it around. Go ahead and believe her. She's totally lying to you. Yeah. Thanks, Hartley. We were never told he preached over her and her family. Thank you, Tracy. Oh my God. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. It never happened. It never happened that way, ever. I'm so glad that you know this story, Tracy, because you can vouch for it. You have no reason to not be honest with anyone, so. Hey, Vintage. Thanks, honey. We've all done things we're not proud of. I'm not Christian, but let he who is without sin cast the first stone. Yeah, for sure. Absolutely, yes. Yeah, none of this is happening the way that she's presenting it to be. So I don't know what else to say. I'm not going to get into all the details of it because it's my personal business. Thanks, P-Day. Love you too, honey. It's my personal business, obviously. Like I said, it was a very abusive relationship, or it turned very abusive. And I don't really want to relive it. So Irish did say that she's going to send Bomb his picture and name and all that. And I guess she's planning on doxing him. I mean, I guess you can do that. There's no reason to do that. He has nothing to do with YouTube. I don't even know if she's going to give you the right picture based on everything else that she said that was totally fucked up and wrong, but whatever. He's never going to communicate with any of you. He doesn't have a story to tell. He's not interested. Thank you, Ems. I appreciate it. Yeah, it's taken me a long time. Yeah, Jamie Lynn, you're right. You're right. It has taken me a long time to get over the abuse. So yeah, reliving it is difficult. I really don't want to have to do that. Yeah. P-Day. Yeah, Evelyn. It's very true. How are you going to believe someone in another country about someone's personal life? Yeah, Lindsay, I know. She doesn't know anything. She doesn't know what she's talking about. BSJ just left a comment indicating that he just contacted that man. Oh, I'm sure. I hope he does. I hope he does. That'd be great. He'll tell him where to go real damn fast. Mellow one, we're talking like 15 years ago. 14 years ago, something like that. Sad, man. Yeah, these people are just gross. I mean, this is why I don't want to fuck with any of them. For real. This is why I don't fuck with Brian and Truth and all them fuckers, the real life going assholes over there. Like, this is why. They're just terrible. Terrible human beings. Hey, Dory. How are you, hun? I'm kind of stalling. I'm waiting for Tracy to listen to the rest of it. Just think about going to the lake, have a glass of wine, give me a kiss. Tell them to go fuck themselves. Austin, you're so cute. You're so cute. I'm beyond disappointed in you, Stellar. I know you will see this. I gave you the benefit of the doubt. And there you are supporting trash that goes real life, bringing kids into it. Did he call or ride by on his bicycle? They're all dregs of cesspool. No one believes a word they say. Well, I mean, I hope not. I hope he, you know, would just leave this guy alone. There's no reason to contact him. We don't speak. We haven't in years. I have no intention of bringing him here and, you know, involving him in any of this. Irish has no right to bring up the things you said privately to her. She has no loyalty. No, none. And she gets it all wrong anyway, Beck. So it's like a whole different story by the time she's done telling it. It's like, I don't even... Most of the details that she said were ridiculous. I've never been a Sunday school teacher, ever. He doesn't have six kids. He never stood over our family preaching to us. That never happened. Like, it's all just made up in her head. Hey, Paige, how are you, sweetheart? It's all right, Cameron. It's all right. You know, and then of course, skeletons in her closet, which, I mean, that's fine. You can believe what you want. It doesn't matter to me. Like, go ahead and believe what you want, but you need to understand that it's not true. And, I mean, if it matters to you, this guy and I were in a very toxic, abusive relationship, and, you know, reliving it is horrible. Thank you, RV. I appreciate that. Right. I agree. It's never okay. None of them can tell the truth. I know. I know. They do, Deb. They really do. Seems she is upset that you called her an alcoholic and that's what kickstarted this. I don't know. Okay. Well, if she's not an alcoholic, then she's not an alcoholic. I mean, okay. If you say that you're not, then okay. I mean, maybe I have a misunderstanding of how much you drink. I don't know. And really, what difference does it make? And how is that on any level the same? Thank you, Linz. It's not our business. Whoever runs with this shit can fuck all the way off. Yeah, I mean, it really isn't anyone's business. Hey, Eric. It really isn't anyone's business. And no, I'm not going to sit up here and tell the whole story of that relationship. I've tried and worked really hard to move on from that relationship. I really don't want to revisit it. It was a very difficult time in my life for many, many reasons. I don't understand the need. Well, I guess I do understand the need. You know, the salivating hyenas. I do get it. You know, they love a good carcass. They love it. But I'm not interested in providing that carcass. I'm sorry. I'm just not. Yeah. Hang on one second. I'll be right back, you guys. Talk amongst yourselves. I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. Sorry about that. Anyway, I just wanted to come on and let you know. It's not true. There's a lot of information that she put out. Of course, like I said, that's wrong. I wish she would just leave me alone and go away. She tells this story about how I didn't defend her kids or I didn't do whatever she says. She tells the story all wrong. Uh-oh, I think you got hit by accident, Dory. I think that was an accident, sweetie. You got hit by accident. I'm sorry. Go potty and come back. Irish goes low every time she's called out. Yeah, of course. But here's the thing. I don't really call her out. I wish she would just shut up and leave me alone. Like, she just wants to start a fire. That's all she wants. She still thinks that I stole money from St. Jude. Like, she's not even understand. She can't even get it through her head that that's not how it happened. Oh, Bex dropped her phone. Sorry, Dory. Bex dropped her phone, hun. That's how you got hit. Nobody listens to Vinny. If that's what it's about, grow the fuck up. What, did Vinny say something too? Just crazy. But whatever. I'm not going to watch people talk about it because, like I said, it's very difficult for me to even, you know, hear, especially lies. There's Broken Angel. She's another one who knows the story. She'll tell you that what Marie is saying is ridiculous. Didn't Vinny supposedly go after her kids? Yeah. Supposedly he did. He went after her kids. And I did stand up for that when I knew about it. I didn't know about it before she told me, though, because I didn't watch Vinny. Yeah. Irish Marie, when I thought you couldn't go any lower. That's Broken Angel. She's another one that Irish mentioned. And she's here telling you that that's a damn lie, what she said. So there, I have two witnesses now that Irish herself said know the story that are in this room right now telling you she's full of shit. I hope you guys are paying attention to that, hyenas. During her, you know, stream in the middle of the night. She said, you and Tracy and Amber know the story, which I didn't know that Amber knew it, but she said that you and Tracy and Amber knew the story and that you could vouch for her. And you're in here saying no. Which I appreciate it. Thank God. I didn't know you if you would even be around. Thank God you're here. So hopefully that helps the hyenas realize that this isn't true. I'm sure it's a very juicy story for sure. but it's not true. I did stand up for Irish Marie's kids. I did. She doesn't think so, though. She feels like I didn't. But if you go listen to the stream, you can hear me standing up for them. Yeah, she is kind of nasty. She is. It's gross. Broken, all she said about you is that you know the story. I don't know what her problem is with me either, other than she doesn't like that I called her crazy. Oh, that's the other thing. She said that, you know, she's going to call my job in the States to say that I use the word crazy when describing her because I work with kids that have special needs. So let me just help you out. Kids with special needs are not the same as crazy. I don't work with crazy ones. That's not the same thing. Okay. Having a disability doesn't make you crazy. So the fact that you even say that is wrong. And as far as threatening my job, I really don't think that they're going to care that some Irish person on the other side of the world is mad that I am calling her crazy. They're probably not going to care. And you do sound crazy. You just made this story up. You just made it up, pulled it out of your ass. And then people will, you know, are going to run with it, of course. I mean, luckily, no good people are going to run with it. Thank God. Just idiots. That's fine. They can. It's not true. Yeah, Sue, that's true. Hey, Melissa. Yeah. Right. I think we can all be crazy. I can be crazy too. For a minute there, I was going crazy about this. And then I thought, you know what? It doesn't matter because this isn't true. It's very difficult to fight a full-on lie. Like, you know, it's very difficult to fight that. If someone's willing to lie about you, then they're willing to do pretty much anything. So you can't really fight that. Luckily, I don't know about luckily, but you know, thankfully, you guys are willing to accept my answer, which is that it's my private business. It happened years and years and years ago. Pretty much everything she said was completely false. I've already explained he doesn't have six kids. I don't even know where she got six kids. That didn't happen. Nobody's home was broken up. this image that she paints of me sitting in front of him with my family in a pew while he's in front of us preaching is a full lie. You saw Tracy's comment just a minute ago. She even says that that's a full lie. It's all ridiculous. Yeah, Deb, I know. I know. Sad, man. You know you have a complete support system. I know. I thank God for you. Thank God. I know, Melissa. You're right. It is. It's my private life. And that man was, like I said, that was a very abusive, toxic relationship. Hey, Christine. Very abusive, toxic relationship. I really don't want to have to relive that. So I'm hoping that this will quickly just run its course and we can just be done. Hurry up and get your digs in. And then can we just be done and move on? Please don't make this a big, huge thing. I really don't want to have to relive this. I don't know, Austin James, because people like a good salacious story, of course. Hi, Uber. I love you, sweetheart. Too much crap. Yeah, for real. Too much.
Hi, sweet pea. How you doing, mamas? Hey, good morning. Good morning, my baby.
You mean the world to me. You're amazing. Thank you, Paige. You mean the world to me too. Thank you. I'm so thankful for each and every one of you. I really, really am. Honestly, I don't know what I would do with no support system. And maybe that's what her problem is. She doesn't have a support system here anymore. She's burned through all her friends. She tried to say that her and Kirsty dumped me off of their channel because I left them. I don't know what they're talking about. I walked away from them. Not the other way around. Like she just makes stuff up. I mean, maybe that's just how she sees it. I don't know. You know what? Someone's perspective could be different than someone else's. I don't know. Yeah. Right, Melissa. Yeah. Thanks, Sue. I won't. I know, Hope. I appreciate it. I appreciate it. I do. I appreciate all of you. You guys have stuck with me during a very difficult year, you know, through scandal. And, you know, here's another scandal for you. And this one isn't true, but, you know, it's a scandal nonetheless. She's with Corey now. For fuck's sake, that says it all. Yeah, broken. You're not wrong. Okay. There's Tracy. I've listened kind of as much as I could understand at 1.75. God bless you, Tracy. All right. And your final word, Tracy, true or false? They won't let it go. This is your Achilles heel and they will drive it to the bone. That's what their character is. I'm afraid they won't let it go. Well, I mean, it's lies. So yeah. It's lies. So, I mean, they can run with it all they like. It's not true. And the only reason it's an Achilles heel for me is because it was an abusive relationship. So to continue rubbing my nose in it is, you know, really shitty thing to do. Hopefully they will choose something better. It's not a scandal. Your sex life isn't something any of it. Well, yeah, no, nobody really should be caring about it, honestly. I barely care about it anymore. Just be all lies. But even if true, why do this? But no, not true. Thank you, Tracy. Thank you, babe. I love you so much. Thank you. Thank you. So there. Does that help you guys? See, it's not even me. It's not even me. It's Tracy. So if you don't believe me, maybe you believe her. Yeah, P-Day, that's true. I mean, I don't know what doxing him is going to do for anybody. He's not going to talk to anybody. Hey, Emerald girl. Thank you, sweetheart. I love you, darling. That's true, Sue. You're right. Right. I know, Emerald girl. You're right. You're right about that. Thank you, Sue. If you ever need it, you're a shoulder. We all are here for you. Thanks, sweetheart. Got to go to physical therapy. Oh, okay. I hope you're okay, sweetie. I hope your session goes well. It's all being said to upset you and cause trouble. Well, yeah. You know, of course. She wants to cause some kind of fire throughout the land, which, you know, okay. All right. I'm not the one who's going to get burned because I'm not the one lying. She is. Hey, Shell. How are you, sweetheart? Thank you, Pugwash. And yeah, I just figured I would jump on. She says she sees where I go. I go nowhere. I haven't been around in months, but to leave a comment here or there. I know, Tracy, but apparently she sees you all over the place. And that's scary enough as it is. You're seeing people where they don't exist. Okay. And broken too. Yeah. She says the same about broken. She's really kind of obsessed with us. I don't know why. You know, back in the day we were all close. Yeah, we were tight. And then, you know, then we weren't. But I've never not been tight with Tracy or broken or Amber. You know, I consider Amber a friend too. And all three of them will tell you what I'm telling you. They'll say the same thing that I'm saying. But if you want to believe her, I suppose I can't stop you. I know, thankfully, that my real friends. Chainsaw made a video. Maybe Marie is still upset you protected Sweet and Ashley and not her. I mean, maybe. But I tried to protect her. I did. I tried to protect her kids. I tried, you know, I did the best I could. He wasn't exactly listening to me. Yes, and we kept secrets. I guess that was a mistake. Yeah, well, she's bothered that I spoke on that too. So, I don't know. She's bothered about that too, Tracy. I don't know. I can't help her. I protected Sweet and Ashley and not her. I did try to protect her though, Penny. I did. I tried to get him to leave her kids alone and her. You know, I can't control Vinny. I'm not in charge of him. But yeah, maybe she was bothered by that. But, you know, I can only do so much. I'm not in charge of Vinny. I didn't have the kind of relationship that Diane had with Vinny. Yeah, Sarah, you're right about that. I didn't have that kind of relationship with Vinny. I didn't talk to him behind the scenes. I don't have, like, DMs. Why is this starting, though? What started it? What kicked it all off? Well, she's been going around and saying it in streams. Because she doesn't like that I'm talking about her. But if she would shut up and not say that kind of shit in streams, then I wouldn't even have to talk about her. Yeah, 6 years later, exactly. No, Penny, you're probably right. You're probably right. But she keeps saying that I do like behind the scenes deals with Vinny and whatever. I mean, of course, she can't prove that because that doesn't happen. I've never done that. I don't know if he and Diane ever did stuff like that, but I was never part of that. But she doesn't know that. She just makes shit up. She just makes stuff up in her head. It's okay, Bernie. Thank you, sweetie. She is full of bitterness, hurt, and revenge. Yes, absolutely. And she's joined forces with Bomb, who is also bitter, hurt, and full of revenge. And Corey, who is also bitter, hurt, and full of revenge. So they have their nice little Bitter Betty's party where they make up shit. I don't know. Sad, man. Sad. Hey, pirate. I rang. Did I ring? Maybe you're talking to somebody else. I would like to remind folks before her departure, after her nude shit was revealed by Boyd, she doxed 7 people and their children, myself included, and called us pedophiles as she exited. Are you talking about Irish? Did Irish do that? Hey, Kit Kat, I love you too, sweetheart. Yeah, Kat, you know. Oh, okay. Okay, pirate. What? Wendy does the best she can at the time with the info she has. Yeah, I mean, I didn't watch Vinny. Sorry, I didn't watch Vinny. So I didn't know that he was coming for her kids and her the way that he apparently was. I didn't know that. I didn't watch him. And she didn't tell me. I heard about it when she was on Sam's stream, I think it was, where she told the story. And I was like, oh my God. And I even sent her a message. I'm like, oh my God, I didn't know anything about this. I'm so sorry. I'll address it the next time I go live. And then that wasn't good enough for her. And this was before I did anything on my own channel. I was still part of Diane's at the time. And we hadn't gone live. And then finally we were going live and I went to address it. And I think she even shut me down. Was like, don't you dare. Don't you even talk about it. Why is it your responsibility to fight everyone's fight though? I don't know. But for a while there, that's the standard I was being held to, you know. It was my job to call out everybody. I still don't want that job. I still don't want that job, actually. But that was the, you know, pretty much only times I'd ever talked to her. And yeah, she tried to say that I didn't contact her after her son had surgery. Yes, I did. I have those messages. I could show those messages. I mean, if we're dropping DMs, I could show them. I absolutely did contact you about your son. What a weird, bizarre thing for you to lie about. And that's the kind of thing that makes me sad. It's like, you know, you're not telling the truth. Are you just confused? Or are you straight up lying? I don't understand. I don't know what she's doing or why. Hey, Tally girl. I didn't know that either about Vinny. And one day I said hi in Vinny's chat. And since then, Irish stopped being a friend, but that's okay. I loved Irish very, very much. I still think about her. Yeah, well, that's what she's doing nowadays. This is what she's doing nowadays, Broken. It's sad, man. I know. We were good friends. You know, I thought we were good friends. She doesn't like that, you know, I call her crazy and I said that she drinks and whatever. Fine. I'll take it back. You're not crazy and you don't drink. There you go. Took it back. Can you be done now, Irish? Like, just be done. You're making an absolute ridiculous fool out of yourself. Nobody cares about this except for the hyenas that love a good salacious story, even though it's bullshit. They don't care if it's bullshit. They'll just run with it anyway. That's fine. You don't need to be defensive around us. We know you have a good heart. We love you. You don't need to explain anything. Thank you, Austin James. I appreciate that, sweetie. Thank you. Sorry about the shit said about her kids, and it should never have happened. The fact remains she had no problem doing it to others. She's never been held accountable for that. Well, it's hard to... It's hard to... hang on a second. Oh, why does that have to stay between us? Man! Oh, my God. I just got some very interesting messages dropped in my lap. Wow. Yeah, you're not a drunk, Irish. You're right. You're not. Yes, Long Island girl. It's the same person who said that you were Diane. Yeah. She can't get a story straight to save her life. You're Diane. She just makes shit up, man. She just makes shit up. I've been with a few married dudes. I didn't know that at the time. She had him like have a whole ass family that I didn't know about. 6 kids and everything else. I'm like, yeah, no, I've never dated anyone that had 6 kids or 5 or 4 or 3. I mean, like, I don't know who you're talking about. 6 kids. Good grief. Right, Tracy? 6 kids. You just made shit up, man. You just made shit up. I'll never understand that. It's like being circled by rabid vultures ready to descend on any of us at any time over fucking YouTube. I know. Right? Amanda, 6 kids. Where does one find the time? Yeah, if you had 6 kids, you're not going to be dating me. Whatever. I can't care. You know, the typical hyenas are going to jump on it and let them. They can have a field day. Yeah, 6 kids, 5 dogs, 2 cats. Yeah, right? And runs a church. and runs a church and apparently has a girlfriend on the side. The fact that she knows she's giving this info to people who go real life and they're going to mess with him. Why? I don't know, Tracy. I don't know why. She just is full of hatred and revenge. She thinks that this is going to somehow bother me and destroy me here. It's really not. It's not going to destroy me. It's just, it's sad though, because it's a painful thing to have to think about. And I don't want to think about it. Everyone knows Wendy has 35 kids. Yes, I created my own football team. Secretly a millionaire. 14 championships, but don't tell anyone. Right? Right. There are gay guys that cheat because they could never come out. I mean, yeah. Right. I mean, honestly, it's... Your personal life is your personal life. I don't ask questions about people's personal life. Yeah, with 2 bearded dragons, right? I don't ask questions about people's personal life. I don't care about your personal life. only you would have a lie told about being a Sunday school teacher. I know, right? Yeah, I was never a Sunday school teacher. Nope, that never happened either. I haven't taught Sunday school a day in my whole life. My whole life. I don't even know where she came up with that. She just makes shit up. I'm telling you, just makes stuff up. But anyway, that's all I had to say. I just wanted to put that out there. I don't know if any of the hyenas are going to even listen to this. Who knows? But just please understand that you are not doing her any favors by believing this. So far, the people that she named in her stream that also know the truth are Broken Angel and Tracy. They're both right here in this chat telling you that she's full of shit. So if you don't want to believe me, please believe them. They have no reason to lie to you. None. I don't know. I don't know if that will help or not. I hope it does. I know that I'm loved. Thank you, Sarah. And I love you guys too. Honestly, you guys are such, you're so awesome to me. I don't deserve you. Yeah. Fuck off, Corey, for real. I don't deserve you. Thanks, Paige. I love you too, sweetheart. I filled in, but only because I was forced for a few months when I was real young, not my gig. Yeah, no, I teach enough, during the year. I don't want to have to teach Sunday school on top of everything. I would not have been a good Sunday school teacher anyway. Hold your head high and keep the fuck you attitude towards all the dregs of the cesspool. They are not worth your time. Absolutely. Absolutely. I did share my teaching Sunday school Awana. Oh, Awana. I remember Awana. I used to go to Awana. I used to love all the little thingies that you would get. What are they? The little badges or whatever you would get. I loved those. Approved workmen are not ashamed. I still remember what Awana stands for. Hail Awana, on the march for youth or something like that. Hail Awana. Something towards the truth. Building lives on the word of God. Awana stands. That's sad. But no, I did not, I was a kid in Awana. I did not teach Awana. Our church didn't even have Awana. But I loved it when I was a kid. I loved it. I learned so much, you know, so many Bible verses. That's where I learned John 3:16, you know, all the standards. I learned them through Awana. Like, Awana is a great program. I loved it. He never sat you and his 6 kids down and prayed over you. Who has the time with 8 kids? No, he never did that, Tracy. That never happened. She's going to be growling and yelling at her poster again. I know. Well, that's what she does. That's the shit that will give people nightmares. Come on. No, I don't. It's not. I'm not doing a karaoke. I love that. I know the song. I used to sing it every single week at Awana. Something about, what are the rest of the words? Something about, we'll fight victorious for Christ our King. Something like that. I don't remember the rest of it. I have to look it up. Anyway, I'm going to go. I've got stuff I got to do this morning, but it was so nice catching up with you guys. Sorry, it's under terrible, lame circumstances. Thou shalt not trieth me. Book of Mood 3:16, right? That is funny. I love you too, Kit Kat. I love you too. Oh, wait, I heard her say Corey only wished cancer on Randy and her kids. Oh, yeah, no, that's wrong too. Yes. Tracy, you're right. I forgot about that. There was so much bullshit about me that I forgot about that bullshit. Yeah, no, I have the screenshot. I've played it. I've shown it before. Youth on the March. That's right. Yeah, no, she said that Corey only wished cancer on Randy and her kids, not the whole community. No, that's not true. That's not true. I have the screenshot. I've showed it. It was all of our kids and all of us too. So Irish again is wrong. I don't know. Maybe she's believing Corey because thank you, Broken. I love you, darling. Led by the Lord's commands. That's right. Approved workmen are not ashamed. Boys and girls for his service claimed. Hail Alana on the march for youth. Okay. Anyway. She's hanging around with Corey again, so maybe she wants to believe what Corey says. I don't know. But Corey's lying. We've shown the screenshot many, many times. Either way, that would make it, would that make it better if it was only Randy's kid? I know, right? Somehow that makes it better. It's only Randy's children. Look at Evelyn putting the lyrics in the chat. You're going to make me sing it for the whole rest of the day, aren't you, Evelyn? You're just not going to be happy until I do it. It was the entire community. Yes. She believes Corey because the cat in the picture told her what. His banner over us. That's what it is. In service glorious, we'll fight victorious for Christ our King. Yes. Youth on the march. That's right. I remember that. See, I love it. I love it. I love it. Irish Marie has made another vid. Yeah, I know. She's dropping some DMs or something. I didn't notice how I didn't comment after the whole topic that I was talking about had nothing to do with what she said. I have no idea when she sent that message, what she said. I don't even know. I have to go back and look at it. Maybe it'll jog my memory. I don't know. I just, you know, obviously I knew that she knew the story. I didn't know she was going to tell this version of that story, this totally made up version. I wasn't expecting that, but now that she has, I guess I can just address it and be done. You know, she's made up a bunch of shit. The other two people that knew the story that she named in the video, Tracy and Broken, are both in the stream right now telling you she's full of shit. So if you don't want to believe me because you hate me and I'm such a horrible human being, maybe you'll believe them. Hey, Helen. Thank you, Helen. I love you too, sweetheart. Other than that, if you want to go ahead and believe it, that is also fine. Go right ahead. Please don't mention it around me. That was a very toxic, abusive relationship, and I really don't want to relive it. With that, I'm going to go. I love you guys so much. Thank you for being in here with me. I appreciate it. Try to be kind to each other, please. And go out and do good. Don't get that Awana song stuck in your head, because I have a feeling I'm going to be singing it the whole rest of the day. All right. Anyway, I love you guys. Take care. Bye.